how to use smile filter in FaceApp. First of all, open FaceApp on your device. Once the app is ready, either take a new photo or upload one from your gallery by tapping the camera or photo icon. After your photo loads, you will see various editing options at the bottom of the screen. Scroll through the filters until you find the smiles category. Tap on the smile filter and you will see different smile options like classic, closed, tight, wide, or offset. Select the one you like and FaceApp will apply the smile effect instantly. If you want to try different smiles, just tap on other smile options to preview them. Some smile filters might be marked with a pro badge, which means they require a subscription, but there are free options available too. Once you are happy with the smile, tap the save icon at the top right to save your edited photo to your gallery. Now you know how to use the smile filter in FaceApp. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more editing tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.